straight threes tail end of the game last night.